Alright, TheFlamingGun here, and welcome back to another episode of Pokémon, where we left off, we defeated Neil right here. He's very significant to the storyline.
Not really.
And then we're going to battle this guy here, and then we're gonna be never mind. Let me see how you trust your Pokémon. Well, I don't really trust them, because they are elemental gods that shoot out fire. Troy Baker wants to battle. Bellsprout! Flame! I'll send out Ratman after this Pokemon, so yeah. Growth, what does that do? Special attack went up. I don't really get the difference between attack and special attack. I need to Google that someday. Because that's kind of important to Pokemon, I think. Right? It's an element in Pokemon that I don't know. I'm by no means, like, a Pokemon expert at all. Oh! And there we are. Troy Baker is about to use Hoot. We'll hug and change Pokemon. Find out next time in the next episode. Yay! Just started this episode. What? Oh, okay. I thought I sent out Flame again. I'm like, what the heck is that? Alright, tackle as well. That was quite powerful. Oh! My fearings! Kill it! Yay! There we are. Troy Baker was defeated. Yes, your twist is real. 200. Oh my god, you are more wealthy. You're a wealthy celebrity in here. Flame is evolving. What? Already? Ah! Oh, the flickering. Oh, ooh. Ah, wow. Oh, wow. Yay! Flame! Quilava! Only one more until Typhlosion. That's my favorite Pokemon by far. What is this? Oh. It's Adam. You are indeed skilled as a trainer. As promised, here is your HM. But let me say this. You should treat your Pokemon better, Adam. Bad Adam. The way you battle is far too harsh. Your Pokemon are not tools of war. Well, they have been tools of war in the past, so... Oh! Lipstick to Adam. A zinga zinga! He claimed to be the elder, but he's weak. It stands to reason. I'd never lose to fools who babble about being nice to their Pokemon. A zinga zinga. I only battle strong. There, that's what Adam does. I really couldn't care less about weak Pokemon. A zing a zing. Adam uses an escape rope. Oh man, he Batmaned it out of here. Hilligan found an escape rope, so I can get out of here as well. Just coiled up out in the corner. Can I see this? It's a powerful painting of a Bellsprout. Let us battle. So good of you to come here. Sprout Tower is a place of training. People and Pokemon test their bonds to build a bright future together. I am the final test. Allow me to check the ties between your Pokemon and you. Ayo! Lee Sochang. Where did I hear that from? I don't remember. Sochang. I need to look that up now. Set out Bellsprout. Oh, wow. Look at that Bellsprout. Wiggle that neck. Oh. I forgot how angry Quilava looks. Look at him. Look at that stern face. He has a mohawk, too. That's good. I am happy. One hit, one kill. Hoot hoot. Yes. Let us use Ratman again. Ratman! Oh, level 10. Okay, well, I can probably do that, yeah. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Just my defense, I think. Right, now attack. I wouldn't. Oof. Oh boy. That's good. Foresight. You saw my next move, right? Identified Ratman, huh? What the heck is wrong with me? Quick attack. Any better? I don't think it is. Nope. Ugh. He finally fought back. No, this is on me. I need to attack him. Ratman, you have to... Oh no. Oh, you didn't take it home for the team. Rocky, go in there and finish him. I don't think he's gonna do anything. Oh no. Oh, good. Okay. Okay, we got this. We can just do the final hit. I just want Rocky to level up, to be honest. I've never used Onyx before, like, as an actual Pokemon. Pretty sure I already said that, but still. Are you kidding me? Okay, come on, Flame. Bisprout. Alright, there we are. We've got Flame. Hoot! Growth. Special attack. Let's use Ember. Ember. Smoke. There we are. 126. Lee was defeated. Excellent! I'm so sorry I had to do that. Elegant got $320 for winning. Sent some to Ma. You and your Pokemon have no problem using this move. Take this Flash HM. Pokemon Elegant received freaking HM5. And that should be Flash, right? Yeah? I think so. The TM Pokemon. Flash illuminates the darkest of all places. But to use it out of battle, you need to have the gym, the Violet City gym badge. Okay, so I guess I was probably supposed to do this place first before the gym, but I tanked it through. I hope you learn and grow from your journey. Right. Sounds good. It should be in here, yeah. Yeah. I don't know why I'm doing that. There we are. Upside. Yeah, I think I can move on now with the story. So we can heal real quick. Yes, please. Let's check on the egg real quick. Before we go anywhere, yes. I don't think it does anything different. It moves around. Yeah. Alright. Guess we should go out now. Oh, crap. I was pushing the wrong buttons. This is the problem with not using an actual Game Boy Advance to record this, otherwise, it wouldn't be able to save. Just down here. It's a fruit-bearing tree. Hey, a poison cure berry. I'm not quite sure what's down here. I don't remember. Route 32 is apparently down here. Isn't this the place with the ruins, yeah? I think so. Yeah, what is this? Route 32, Violet City, Azalea Town. Okay, well... Let's see what that actual main path. Wait, no, it goes to Sudowoodo and then I have to stop. Okay. So I'm going the right way. Let's go down this way. Wait, why doesn't he want to battle? There's some good Pokemon there. It must be from training. Gave them around Violet City. The training at the gym must have been especially helpful. As a souvenir of Violet City, take this. Okay. It increases the power of grass-type moves. A miracle seed. Ooh! That sounds good. Okay. Should be useful on your journey. Ugh, man. What is it, Eakins? Ekans? I think they were around here, right? Oh no. It's the bastard child. I'm not bothering with you, but just burn him to the ground to be over with. Alright. Yay! He dead. I think Ekans is over here, I can't remember. There's this really distinct memory of this game that I have, and I don't know why this stands out, but it's just me on the couch playing this game, and watching Avatar, The Last Airbender, and it's stuck around with me for all this time, and there's nothing really special about it. But I have the same way with weird memories in Minecraft. Back when I had, like, Helligan's Keep on the server I used to play on, there's, like, certain smells that trigger this one memory where it's just me standing in the attic of the main house that I had on that server. And again, I don't know why these memories have stuck around, but I hate that sound effect. But I'm sure other people have that kind of memory, too. I don't know why I'm sharing this, but still, it's interesting. Oh boy. That was barely anything. Why? That was one- okay. You sucked a grand total of 1 HP from me. Let me just burn it. I need to train Rocky, he's really bad. Leech Life barely does anything. You need, like, the Giga Drain. Alright, just burn him down. Just shoot him down with fire. Yeah, it's just weird when memories stick around like that. When certain things trigger it, you know, like, whether it's like a smell or a sight, like here. It's good. I like that. It means like weird, obscure memories can stay with you for the long run. Unless I go senile, which would be fantastic. I'm sorry. It's took a dark twist, didn't it? I think she gave me my phone number, right? She gave me a phone number.
Uh-huh, yeah, you know, pardon, battle, I'm on the phone. Oh yeah, alright. Better make it quick.
Oh, I'll make it quick, I'll just destroy all your Pokémon.
That's the battle. What does she have? A Nidoran. Nidoran. Done with that. Can I use Ratman for this? Remember, these Pokemon are poisonous, which is fantastic.
Tackle. Ouch.
Oh, that actually did do quite a bit of damage, yeah. Yeah. Okay, that's great.
Ouch. My face.
Alright, well, I'll pause it for this episode and we'll continue in the next. Till then, I'm TheFlamingGun, and I'll see you then. Bye!